thank you very much.
How does it feel to be fourth awarded Mr. Yash Chopra Memorial Award?
Extremely undeserving, but I'm just happy that somebody somewhere, Reddy Saab, Rekha Ji, Paimanti and the whole team, the Ranjans, they think I'm good enough to be a part of this amazingly august team of people who won before me.
Ma'am, will be presenting the award to
Ma'am always presents me the award. So it's a thing between us. Whenever I get the best award in my life, I take it from her.
Would you like to say something?
Shahrukh, how special is it considering you had such an amazing association with Yash Ji?
I think the reason for this is the genuinely a very gracious, wonderful and fantastic feel that the whole family has given me over the years. So that must be the only reason. It can't be my talent. So it feels very special to be here for Yash Chopra Ji's National Memorial Award, and I thank all of them, Subir Reddy, Rajan Saab, and everybody who was involved in this.
Shahrukh, you've worked with a number of movies, and you know, you both have come up, given us a lot of romantic, memorable movies. What is the one thing that you admire in him?
I think he was just very basic and very simple. I think he never allowed the craft to take over his art, and he made films from the heart, and he treated, you know, he was a very simple man. And even now when I'm working with other directors, we speak about an hour about the film that I'm doing with them, an hour about, you want me to take that? Yeah, I can, it's your boyfriend. No, I'm getting very angry. So but I talk about Yash Ji more with my directors than the film that I'm doing with them. So it just is, it's been an amazing relationship, honest. Yeah.
Come.
Something between the directors can learn from. I mean, of course, there's a lot of things. But something which you think is missing in today's directors, which Yash Ji had when you work with contemporary.
Wrong for me to say that. You know, whoever is making films, I think they all make it with a good heart. And if they want to learn something from someone, they should go ahead and learn it. But I can't be the one suggesting that, to be honest.
Shahrukh, one last. CGFC has recently, you know, raised objection for a movie, Lipstick Under My Coat.
And you can ask me about the politics in UP also after this, right?
No,
I'm surely going
that,
to comment on
that.
This, yeah.
But
I have no idea. I'm on holidays for the last 2 days.
We've heard that you've turned down a script of Mr. Bhansali, which was supposed to star you and Kangana.
You should tell me who told you that.
We just read it online.
Then don't believe what you read online.
Okay, when do we see you next coming, teaming up with Yash Raj?
I have no idea. I have no idea. There's no discussion on a film right now. Actually, it's very personal for me. I don't think I'll be able to express it, how emotional this is. It's a very personal moment for me too. You know, I've worked with him for 20 years, right from the time I came here. And then to lose him as we walked along the path of making films, and to be part of his last shot, of his last film, it's very emotional for me. I don't think Yash Ji can be compared with anyone to say that set him apart or not. I'm too young, I'm too small to comment on what set him apart. I think he was just unique in his own way, and like I said, wonderfully honest, earnest, straightforward, and very basic, very simple. I think the simplicity makes him extremely special.
Any movie which is very close to your heart?
Any
movie of
all of them, I mean.
Anyone, if you can pick up. I'm sure it would be difficult, but
there's so many. I'm making one now, Ittefaq. I like that film of his. Worked very beautiful. And amongst my own, I think Jab Tak Hai Jaan, because that was the last film we did together. Yeah. I don't think Yash Chopra ji ki tarah koi film
काफी अच्छी बॉन्डिंग रही थी कि आप और सोनम फ्यूचर में काम करोगे साथ में।
तुम्हें क्या लगता है?
अब
मैं जिस फिल्म के साथ फ्लाइट में जाऊंगा उसके साथ काम कर लूंगा मैं।
इत्तेफाक में भी काम कर सकती है।
इत्तेफाक में सोनाक्षी सिन्हा है और सिद्धार्थ मल्होत्रा है और अक्षय खन्ना है। बट आप कहोगे तो मैं नेक्स्ट टाइम प्ले में मिलूंगा तो 100% करूंगा।
I wanted to do the film when I heard the script, but
these other films, no, I can't. But the team right now who's doing it is very good also.
Thank you.
थोड़ा भी सबमिट कर रहे हैं।